6 wild elephants have died after falling into a waterfall at Thailand's Khao Yai National Park. Officials say the elephants were trying to save a calf but were swept away by the water. 2 of the animals were saved. There are around 300 wild elephants in the park, which covers more than 2,000 square kilometers of forest and grassland. It is home to various wild animals and a popular destination for tourists.